to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me?
Was there meat on his breath? You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now, shush.
I need complete silence for this. There you go.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers. And for the youngster? Okay, come back when you need something, I guess. Oh, what brings you around, friends? Oh, what? Nothing? Oh, okay.
So what are you doing up here?
I'm on a hunt for scap slag.
Slap what?
Scap. Slag. Ores with specific impurities that are the key to unlocking all sorts of unique qualities. One man's waste product is another man's artistic medium.
Okay. Well, we're off to get a chunk from the tip of the giant's chisel.
The big chisel buried under all the ice? Ha! Huh. Good luck with that.
Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, It doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward?
What speaks to you? And what can I do for you? So handsome. And back to you. Master Atreus, how may I serve? Was there more? Let me think.
Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard with it.
I happen to think he looks dashing. You know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Careful! My shop's right here!
I can help out more if you want. Just let me know. We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Thank you.
will show it to the dwarves.
Mimir, you knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. A war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. Most of it.
Well, a stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Going up, and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
Going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one. Tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Little ways. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
Cannot. Boy. What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
I know that one! Winter light!
Quiet, Head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Try that.
Vetter. Sumar. Vetter. Sumar. No, that wasn't right. Ha!
Boy.
Vet. Sumar. Var. House. Still nothing.
Boy. The order from the song again.
Winter.
Try that.
Vetter. Sumar. Var. House.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Do it.
Vower, house, sewer, vetter.
The riddle. Winter is last.
There you go, brother.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Boy.
Var. House. Sumar. Vetter. No.
Want me to?
No. Just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you?
Quiet. Winter is last. Retrograde. Do it.
House. Sumar. Far. Vetter.
Atreus. That word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
Write it again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform.
Keep writing.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
I guess, temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them. I was looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the pole!
Yeah.
Back to writing, before the floor collapses.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. Trust me.
Ready. dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir. How do we get down?
We jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
I have you.
You're cracked, you know that.
You are well. Good. We should keep moving.
Credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. The great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. They're being a massive. You just can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Go! Ogre! see a path out. There's no way to reach it.
something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. That should tide you over. And for you? Master Atreus, how may I serve? Fine piece of work, if I say so myself.
I think that's a keeper.
You don't have to run off on Mike. Count?
Will you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it. He went towards Uncle and walked away.
Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years.
Mama!
As long as father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking.
Focus and help.
Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The All-Father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Small one!
Don't tell me!
The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
The small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
Small one's yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
Remember the last time we faced an actual challenge? Call this a challenge. An old man is stillborn.